Hey guys, it's ProBay97, and I'm going to do another video, which is going to be a contest video. But this contest video is not going to be the last contest video I did. The last contest video I did was back in October, and I did a draw type deal, elimination, but I'm not going to do that this time. I'm going to do a free throw contest video. Like, whoever makes the most free throws out of 10 gets to pick which next video I should do. Like, I'm going to give two examples, but they can pick any type they want. So the first example is they can do a sports types video. Like they can do a kick shot, a backward shot, a bat shot, or a long shot. It doesn't really matter. And my second example is I can do a collection of my electronics, which I have a lot of consumer electronics. So they can pick any type of video I should do. But first, they need to do their video. That's step one. Then two, they need to put a video response to this video so I can see what they have and whoever wins or whatever. And the number one rule is no cheating. You have to take the video once. If you mess up, don't start the video until you get 10. That's called cheating. Don't do that. But that's my number one rule. Don't do that. So I'm going to do my part of my video. So, how many shots I make of, this is going to be my number one. I'm not going to do cheating or whatever because that's just wrong. But I'm going to do my part of how much I can make out of 10, see if you can beat me or do better than me or whatever. So anyways, I will get on to my free throw shots because it's getting dark outside and I need to get it done right now. So anyways, I will start my free throws right now.
Here we go.
For 10.
Nine out of 10. That's pretty good. Well, let's see if you can beat me by getting 10 out of 10, beating my 9 out of 10. I don't count. I was just showing you how you were supposed to do in your videos and stuff. And remember, there's no cheating. No cheating is involved. That's the only rule there is. Well, that's pretty much it, guys. But that you can put a video response to this video showing your shots, and I will announce the winner in our next video. I will pick the winner of the most shots made, and I will, announce the winner in the next video. So anyways, ready? Let the games begin. Have fun, guys.